So y'all seen that? I got one by my car. You saw the whole thing, didn't you? You heard the whole thing, didn't you? Huh. Man, I was short. I got the apples, though. I'm a good apples. So I came all the way out here and I was short. I was short. Deposit account in overdraft return item notice $73. Okay, cool. Deposit accountant overdraft return item notice 10/18/10/18 73.54. Why did they send me to them? One says balance $68, and then one says balance $5.77. Negative. Geico retry payment $11. Change the address, they sent me a new card. us, we're here for you. Wish I had a dollar. 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 Yeah, my Walmart money card I called in this morning. Negative $9. I have a Walmart money card. $9. I don't know what's going on with my bank. Because they tried to take the payment for the insurance. And there wasn't enough money in there. So. Ah, shit, this shit's going quick. They got the driveway going and everything. Gosh, you go, I'm going here to Burger King. Burger King, y'all seen that? Burger King. That's what's going to be happening. Burger King. That guy gave me $8,000. This car will be his. $8,000. What do y'all think? Hell yeah, right? Shit. $1,000. And he looked underneath and said, oh, you got a drip. You got a drip. Drip and antifreeze. Like, what the fuck, man? Truck fixed. Yeah. Fuck it. Give me some tires, get my brakes fixed. Yeah, everything happens for a reason. That man gets doing bye bye Chevy. $8,000. I could use $8,000. Shit, I could pay off that $3,000 thing that I'm being sued for. Here, y'all can have your $3,000. Done. Paid in full. Trying to sue me for $3,000. Shit. Here's your $3,000. Leave me the fuck alone. car is worth $8,000. Fuck, got a brand new motor in it. Rebuilt tranny. Shit, brand been rewalded. Brand new gas tank. Shit, I stuck a lot of money in this car. Sound system. Shit. $1,000 sound system in here. $1,000. Buy this car and fix it up real good. $30,000 car. Yeah, this is a real car. Oh yeah. This is a real car. assume I'm going to drive all myself to that. Drive all myself to that. I call her Christeen. Same fucking tires for 12 years. Sure, they got a little bit of dry rot, but they're 12 years old. Got a little bit of dry rot, but it's still good. Like, at least a quarter inch tread on there. Might blow out any time, though. That's what Walmart claimed. They didn't want it. I got the pre-balance and rotation and shit. And the guy was telling me that, because it was cold out, he said, if I bring it in the shop, they'll explode. The tires will explode. I'm like, whatever. Any kind of excuse not to fucking work on it. I gotta get new tires. What you gonna eat today, Carl? He looked underneath my car and it's leaking. It's like antifreeze. It is dripping. I mean, he looked underneath the car right away. Looking right underneath it. Faster, I don't know. your mom. You give me $8,000 and the car is your mom. The car be yours. YouTube car, kiss, subscribe.